came 7 days ago when the boss, Kyle Busch, won at Texas. But there were two other drivers who possibly won even more, especially considering the Halloween gremlins that crawled into their trucks. Champion.